there is a passage in the Bible and the Book of Kings where it seems like the person who's writing the book, of course, you know, the Bible is written by many different people, but the person who's writing the book can't find his way. And he kind of says, the wind broke into the mountain, and there was a great earthquake, and then there was a great fire, and there was a great wind. And he was looking for the what he called the Lord in all of this. And all of this tumultuousness, and finally he says, and then there was a still small voice, and the Lord, that's where the Lord was, you know, this still small voice. So, and it's mixed up with a song which you may know, a couple of songs which you may know.
Ram, 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 ram Thank you.
Brendan, I'm just going to unplug the DI for a minute.